Hello, I'm author Maureen Anderson. Welcome to this episode of Moments in Black History. I'd like to introduce you to Edward William Brooke III, the first African American elected to the United States Senate. Born in D.C. on October 26, 1919, Edward Brooke was on his way to a life of firsts, well beyond his first words and first steps. Prior to representing Massachusetts in the U.S. Senate from 1967 to 1969, Brooke won the Republican nomination for Massachusetts Secretary of State in 1960, making him the first African American to be nominated for statewide office in Massachusetts. He was defeated by Democrat Kevin H. White. Shortly after, the World War II veteran was elected Attorney General of Massachusetts, the first African American to be elected Attorney General of any state. The announcement led President John F. Kennedy to exclaim, "That's the biggest news in the country." During his tenure as U.S. Senator, Brooke co-wrote the Civil Rights Act of 1968, which prohibits housing discrimination. In September 2002, Brooke learned that he had breast cancer, a diagnosis that about 1,500 American men receive every year. Brooke recovered from a double mastectomy and warned men, particularly African-American men who are statistically more susceptible, about the danger of breast cancer. Brooke's lifetime achievements earned him the Presidential Medal of Freedom and the Congressional Gold Medal. While Brooke had been quoted that he was tired of being first this and first that, he was in fact first, and that opened the door encouraging others to follow. Thank you for joining me on this journey in Black history. Please remember to click the button to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click thumbs up if you like this episode. Ciao for now.